ever wondered what the cars of tomorrow could look like? Or how they might be powered? On the streets of Rotterdam in the Netherlands, 3,000 students from across Europe will give you a glimpse. Each year, a unique competition brings them together to push the boundaries of energy efficiency with vehicles they design and build themselves. Competitors will use a range of fuels to achieve astonishing records. Eco Marathon Europe.